Fargo mayor, the lawyer who won an acquittal for George Zimmerman in the Trayvon Martin murder trial, is now representing a Deltona firefighter accused of raping a dozen women. WESH 2 broke the story this morning and was the only camera in the courtroom when two of the victims sought a permanent injunction for protection against 32-year-old Terry Freeman, Jr. Claire Metz is live in Deland now. Claire, what's the latest?
Yeah, Meredith, that's when we found out about Freeman's change in representation, moving into the spotlight now with the high-profile Mark O'Mara taking his case. Now, take a look as we were in the courtroom earlier today. Stephen DeLaRoche of Daytona Beach had been hired by Terry Freeman after Freeman was first arrested in December when one woman accused him of rape. With multiple counts of rape now, Freeman has engaged Mark O'Mara's firm. An O'Mara associate was in court this morning with Freeman for two injunctions for protection hearing. Two of the alleged victims were there, seeing Freeman for the first time since these allegations broke. They had a temporary protection order in place and were seeking something permanent, but because Freeman is in jail without bond, the judge just extended that temporary order. There would be another hearing to make it permanent should Freeman bond out. Now, these women and others say the firefighter overpowered them and raped them following a date or some other kind of visit to his home. The allegations dating back to 2002 all the way up to 2013 this year. Now, I just spoke to Mr. O'Mara by phone, and he cautions folks not to rush to judgment. He says he is taking this case because it's what he does. He's a criminal defense attorney, and obviously because of all the recent media publicity surrounding the Zimmerman case, many others are seeking him out. He says he finds this case intriguing, and because it's media sensitive, he believes he has the skill sets to handle this case, but says he will approach it cautiously, carefully, and respectfully. Reporting live in Deland, Volusia County, Claire Metz, WESH 2 News.